स्टैंडर्ड 5 मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 10 टेंस एंड हंड्रेड्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न द पार्ट्स ऑफ हंड्रेड्स। हियर आर योर 1 रुपी इज इक्वल टू 100 पैसे। दैट यू ऑल नो वेरी वेल। 1 रुपी इज हाउ मेनी पैसे? 100 पैसे। 1 पैसे, 2 पैसे, 3 पैसे, ऐसे 100 पैसे मिलकर के 1 रुपी बनता है। ओके, नाउ 1 pesa is equal to how many rupees? So 1 pesa is the 100th of a morning. Practice time is given that rupees 10 paise. See here, match each yellow box with one green and one pink box. Rupees are given, these are paise and these are rupees. So half, it is given here, half means 50 paise and we can write 0.50 paise, point laga diya. Next, one tenth of 100. So let's try one tenth. So we can write 1/10 of 100. So zero cancel. So it is 10 paise. So where is 10 paise? It is here. So join with 10 paise. And 10 paise in rupees, 0.010. So 0.010 is here. Convert 5 upon 100. So we can say 5 paise. Let's do 5 upon 100 multiply by 100. So 100 cancel. Who remain? 5. So 5 paise. So we will join here 5 rupees with 5 paise. And 5 paise, 5 divide by 100. 5 to convert rupees, paise into rupees, we will divide the number by 100. So first we'll write 5, then add to 0 from right side. 1, second number nahi hai. So instead of that we will write 0 and then put a point and 1 other 0. Let's see, 2, 0, after decimal point 2 numbers. So 0.05 rupees. Where it is? 0.05 rupees here. So 5 paise with 0.05 rupees. 3/4 we learn, that is the 75 paise. And 75 paise, 0.75. That we can join with 0.75. 99 upon 100. So let's do 99 upon 100 of 100. 100 cancel. Who remain? 99. So 99 paise. And to convert 99 paise into rupee, once again 100. So decimal point 0.99. Let's join here 99. So 99 paise and 0.99. It is here. 99. Now 1/4. 1/4. We learn 1/4 means 25. So let's join 1/4 with 25 paise. And 25 paise, that we can write 0.25. Join with 0.25. Another thing, we can say 10 upon 100. 100 में से 10 part, okay? 100 है, उसमें से 10 part. So let's cut this 2 0 and we can write 1/10. लिख सकते हैं नहीं लिख सकते हैं? Yes, we can write 10/100. So we can write 1/10. And 1/10 को decimal point में लिख सकते हैं? Yes, we can write 0.10. 0.1 or 0.10 also we can write. 10 also we can write or 0.1 also we can write. So 10/100 is equal to 1/10 is equal to 0.10 or 0.1. All these are same. ये सभी same है, okay? So students, do this exercise in your textbook and as well as in your workbook also.